Enough's enough, Kevin. You gotta admit, finally, talking to you, Kevin O, you're an alien. You're not from this world. You're obviously from some kind of underwater culture. I think he's Aquaman. I'm Eddie.
And I'm Jacob.
And we are a modern retro show with a father and son duo that does reactions to original classics, new covers, and all types of music from around the world. Today we're going to discover this band called The Weeknd, and the song is called Blinding Light. If you want to support the show, please check out our official merch store. Store tab is on our channel page, also in the description and in the pinned comments. There's links to our store page, there's links to our PayPal. So let's listen to the original first, as always. Alrighty, it's got like an 80s feel to it.
Yeah.
It almost feels like Take On Me by A-ha. I like the synthesizer. Alright, this is like a throwback.
Who's that guy?
I guess he's in The Weeknd. Or maybe he is The Weeknd. I don't know.
I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through a drought. Don't have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby.
I'm really digging this, man. This is really good. Because you could tell this, it's new, but at the same time, it feels a little retro. So perfect for our show. I mean,
it's
this
basically modern.
It's basically modern retro, absolutely.
I'm running out of time, cause I can see the sun light up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive, baby.
Everybody's working for the weekend. That's right. So now, of course, We're gonna check out the cover.
I'm sweating because there's so much fur in it.
By Pentatonix.
I was about to ask, how did they do the synthesis?
Kevin, I've been saying it for since we started. Kevin's got two brains. Kevin's got 15, 20 fingers, and apparently he's got four sets of lungs. Is he gonna keep this up the whole video?
Maybe you can show me how to love.
Hold on, gotta check out Mitch's haircut. See what he's styling there. Definitely a quarantine cut right there. Mitch is styling and profiling. He's like Ric Flair. Limousine riding, jet flying. Woo!
What was going on?
All right, Kevin, we need you to stop. Enough's enough, Kevin. You got to admit, finally, talking to you, Kevin O, you're an alien. You're not from this world. You're obviously from some kind of underwater culture. I think he's Aquaman. He doesn't need oxygen, apparently, because we're going to love you anyway, even though you're an alien. With multiple brains, four sets of lungs, and 20 fingers.
I can see the sun light up the sky. So I hit the road in overdrive. Baby.
Are you a beatboxer or rapper? Because you're doing like what rappers do with their hands.
He's doing everything. Because again, it's okay. You're an alien.
Ooh, I'm blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch.
When is that? 5 a.m.?
Yeah, it reminds me a little bit of the song we had in the 80s. My future's so bright, I gotta wear shades.
Oh.
I'm heavenly blessed. I get nice asses. I don't know. Whatever. Any case. So, what'd you think of the Weeknd?
The Weeknd. That guy was giving me the creeps.
Why's that?
Just looking at his chin.
His chin? What about the song? I'm talking about the music.
Oh, the music? Let's get on with the music. The music was like... I went and saw the past. It made me feel like I went back in time. Back to the future.
Oh, because of the retro feel to it. Okay.
Yeah.
and of course, what about Pentatonix?
Kevin, you are an alien again.
That was amazing.
With your 15 finger, no, 20 fingers.
20.
20. Two sets of brains and four lungs.
Right. Got two pairs of lungs.
Two pairs.
So, this was awesome.
It's like having two pairs of shoes on your feet.
Yeah, he's got 4 feet.
No, it's like having
four feet. No, I got it. So, that was awesome. The song is hype. This is definitely a club song. This is a fun song. This is a song I'm going to be blasting in my car. As Will Smith would say, go make that Alpine Blast. Pentatonix, as always, delivers, man. I mean, there's nothing Pentatonix can do wrong in my book. Thank you to everybody who's been donating. Thank you for supporting us. We really appreciate it, especially since I still don't have a job back since quarantine.
To smash that like button.
Like that like button.
No, that's because he was getting on to me. Smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, smash that notification bell, because that notification bell always notifies you once we post a video.
And we're posting 3, sometimes 4 videos a day now. None of this once or twice a week reaction stuff. We're doing 3-4 videos every day. We're doing about 25 videos a week.
And my dad answers every one of your comments.
That's right. I answer every single comment, or I at least show you that I did read it by leaving one of those little hearts there. So we love you guys. We love interacting with you. Thank you so much for supporting our channel. We officially hit 30,000 subscribers yesterday less than 3 months, and we're only a couple of thousand views away from 3 million. So thank you again. We really appreciate it. I'm Eddie.
And I'm Jake.
We've been Modern Retro Show, and we'll see you
next time.
Next time.
Next time.
With the blinding lights.